listen, bro. Listen. I asked you what the word means. I said Bible. That means a collection of books come from a Latin word. Biblos.
The word Bible itself was never mentioned by God. If you read the Quran, the word Quran was mentioned before.
Because, right? That's why I asked you how long was the Quran. See, we know how long was the Quran.
But it doesn't matter how long because
the reason
why it doesn't matter.
In every time you want saying prophets and prophets.
Who speak about Muhammad? Which one of the prophets speak about Muhammad?
Alright, I'm gonna give an example in the Bible.
Yeah, beautiful. Give us it. Yeah, give us it.
Okay, example.
Give us it. Give us it.
I think I'm going to the Bible.
No.
You're going to I don't know the Bible by hand.
Go ahead.
I'm going to the Bible. I'll take Jesus.
Get John. That's not the Sabbath. Get John. I'm calling him before you ask. Get John. Continue.
Right.
It's John 14. And that's it. Wait, that's not before you even talk. Get John 14. Start. Start for me at 16. Yeah, continue. Tell me what you say, brother. Tell me what you
mean. Jesus has spoken about a prophet of God. The spirit of truth.
The spirit of truth. Wait, right. Stop writing. Hear me say, right? The spirit of truth. I just tell this brother who has a scripture. Read for me.
This is John 14 and 16. And I will pray the Father, and he shall give you another comforter.
Another what?
Comforter.
So there it is. Muhammad is his comforter. Read on.
That he may abide with you forever.
Read on that.
Even the spirit of truth.
Even the spirit. Go ahead.
Whom the world cannot receive.
Go ahead.
Because it seeth him not.
Go ahead.
Neither knoweth him. But ye know him. For he dwelleth with you. And shall be in you.
And shall be in you.
In you.
Be back on the top for more one time. Don't move from there. You hear what he said, right? Read it back. Yeah.
He said, and I will pray the Father, and he shall give you another comforter.
Another comforter. Most of the people say that this comforter is Muhammad. Now that you're talking about it, that's what you're saying, right? Read it slow for me so this brother could be in the fire. Read.
He said, that he may abide with you forever.
That he may. Where is Muhammad now? Can you tell me is Muhammad in the mosque? So wait. I'm trying to break down the scripture to give you a little more understanding, right? He said that God is present, what?
He said, he shall give you another comforter that you may abide. The word abide means to remain.
To remain, where, right?
With you forever.
Forever. So right now the brother about to tell me that Muhammad. Right? So Muhammad is not on this earth right now, he's not with us.
Yeah, but for example, like, Quran talk about Christ coming again.
We know that we have Quran, we studied, bro.
Yeah, but it talk about Christ coming again.
No, but I want to know about Muhammad. I want to know about Muhammad. Where Muhammad is today?
Muhammad is our dead man today.
Stop writing. Continue on. Let me show you who the spirit, the scripture was talking about.
It said, even the spirit of truth.
Even the spirit of truth. Who's the spirit of truth now? I am the way, the truth, and the light. No one coming unto me except by the Father. Right? Go ahead.
Exactly.
Go ahead. We give you a chance to just
say, because it seeth him not.
It what?
It seeth him not.
Go ahead.
Neither knoweth him. And we see Moab. We know Moab was here for years
ago. Right?
Right? Which is around 500%. 600%. Right? It says, for we dwell it, but he, it says, because it seeth him not, neither knoweth him.
Neither knoweth him. Go ahead.
But ye know him.
But you know him.
Why he
the disciple, the follower of Christ. Know him. Go ahead.
For he dwelleth with you.
For he dwelleth with you. Listen, we're talking still about the deathly comforter. If you say we're talking about Muhammad, this is not talking about Muhammad. This is talking about the Spirit. Listen. I'm talking about the Spirit. Read on.
I shall be in you.
I shall be what?
In you.
So Muhammad could be in a man. And that's wickedness. Read on.
He said, I will not leave you comfortless.
I will not leave you comfortless.
I will come to you.
So that is the comforter, brother. Exactly. He said, I.
Don't jump from there. I'll go back.
It says, I will come to you. This we say, I am the comforter. I will come to you. What did they say? Go back to the scripture. Go back to the scripture. And I want you to read 26 for me. Yeah. Read that scripture for me.
It says, but the comforter.
So the comforter is supposed to come. Go ahead.
But the comforter,
mm-hmm.
which is the Holy Spirit.
Which is what?
The Holy Spirit.
No,
which is the Holy Spirit.
No, no, bro.
Which is the Holy Spirit.
Go ahead.
Whom the Father will send in my name.
Who will the Father will send in what name?
In my name.
Go ahead.
Ye shall teach you all things.
This brother just tell me. So then how are we going to know all things? Read on.
And bring all things to your remembrance.
So how could Muhammad come and teach us these things? Well, explain, brother.
Muhammad, we believe. We believe that Muhammad come as a prophet, just as Moses was a prophet, just as Jesus Christ was a prophet, was a prophet. Abraham was a prophet. We believe Muhammad was a prophet. And all prophets were sent come and die, but they come and show us how to live.
Now, I understand that, but who spoke? Everybody spoke. No, see that. I need to understand because the brother jumped on 2 feet.
Yeah.
Just focus on one thing so we could go step by step, brother. I listen to you if you know this, but continue.
So I just tell you, I really believe as many.
Right,
I don't feel that we think Muhammad is our God or prophet or he will come and heal. We believe that he comes to show us. Because anytime when Muhammad comes in the Middle East, it was, the land wasn't here. And he come and change us and spread his land.
No, how could he change it? Let me just add to what you say. How could he change it when he was the one who actually started to create havoc by killing the Jews? What we call the so-called Jews, there were some Jews, they were Egyptians.